good, but you can't hardly tell on the camera. It's our first daytime snow. We had some flurries about 2 weeks ago at like midnight. This is the first daytime snow we've had. Usually our snow comes in January.